What's up, guys? Here's episode 12 of Cars Radio to Spring Adventures, and I'm gonna tell you about a little adventure I had, because March 3rd, 2018, we went to the Mexican E-Prix, and I'm gonna tell you a little bit about my experience there, although I'm not gonna do a race rundown or race analysis or anything, because I did do the Mexican Grand Prix of 2017 and that took me 2 months, so I'm not doing that again. Sorry, I'm not. Simply not doing that again. So, on this game, while I talk a little bit about the rundown of the E3 of Mexico 2018, I'll be playing the little game called Speed Trap, because we just have one more character to go through. So let's just take care of that, and I'll take care of the talk, shall we?
Un día tranquilito, Sherry.
Alto en nombre de la ley.
Buen día para una siesta.
No estaba durmiendo, estaba cargando batería, preparándome para entrar en acción, por si algún gamberro vuelve a entrar en el pueblo dando la nota.
No creo que eso vaya a repetirse pronto. Reconozco mi error.
¡Mirados, locos! Os voy a echar para siempre de Radiador Springs por la Interestatal.
Intenta atrapar a esos coches tuneados tan problemáticos. Date prisa o se escaparán. Tú eres más rápido que ellos, pero te llevan mucha ventaja. Esquiva los obstáculos de la carretera que puedan frenar.
We arrived at AHR at about 9 a.m. Except this isn't the map. This is. And we were there in between for free practice 1 and free practice 2. In which I had the chance of meeting 3 drivers and taking photos with them. They were Daniel Abt, Lucas De Grassi, and Nelson Piquet Jr. Although the selfie taking action was a bit awkward from my dad's phone perspective. I even got to flex my Portuguese, although I do have to apologize because my pronunciation is just terrible.
O meu pai viu o seu pai correr aqui. Yeah, my dad saw your dad racing here.
Long time ago.
Yeah. Good luck at this race.
Thank you very much.
Took a chance at the simulator, although that was not enough to qualify for the E-race. And yeah, that was basically it. And I enjoy some moments, such as free practice 2 when Rosenqvist had a bit of a drift where he lost control, and all the race action in the stadium. From level 2 on, I'll just leave the gameplay to play, shall I?
Nivel 2.
A calentar motores. Date con cuidadito, gamberro.
¿Algún problema, agente?
Vale, vale, deja de bocinear. Estás detenido.
Nivel 3. ¡Preparados! ¡Enciendan motores! Todos los frenos. Échate a un lado, delincuente sobre ruedas.
Agente, ¿no tiene nada mejor que hacer?
Mate, llévate a este al depósito.
Nivel 4. ¿Listos?
¡Adelante!
¿Dónde está el fuego?
Oh, venga ya, gente, no es lo que usted cree.
Ya me conozco esa excusa.
Nivel 5.
Muy bien, vamos allá.
Llévate a este al depósito.
We have finally done it in 5 minutes and 3 seconds. and that one and all the previous episodes. We've done everything. Now let's take care of our last Legends race, and that's it.
Tienes que ser un poco más rápido.
¡Eso es, amigo!
Tienes que ser un poco más rápido.
Eres todo un profesional. ¡Has vuelto a ganar! ¡Muy bien!
Sí.
¡Vamos a echar una carrera! ¡Eso es, amigo!
Eres todo un profesional.
¡Perfecto! ¡Eso es, amigo! ¡Eres todo un campeón en ciernes!
Well, now take care of the last photo option. And yeah. And after the photo option, I will share all the bunch of pictures that were taken by us during the Mexican Ypres. And so far, thanks for watching. This is the second to last episode. The next, we're going to beat all the scores.
Seguro que quieres, sí.